women do this, women do that, women can do this, and women should be doing that. And it was really getting to me. I was really getting fed up with it.
Michael,
was that fed up?
Yeah. Took
I sent for the doctor. Telephone the day. The doctor was an awful time coming. I sent for the doctor, but sorry for to say, the doctor never came. He sent a woman. Well, let's have make me better. Then I asked her, could you not get into nursing? I sent for the doctor, but when she went away, I couldn't understand why she was cursing. Then I sent for the pilot, I telephoned the day. The pilot was an off-y time of coming. I sent for the pilot, but sorry for to say, the pilot never came, they sent a woman. Oh well, she roared off, and then she soared off, and then she came and made a perfect landing. But still I felt I can't afford the umbrella. Just keeping a nervous stress, it really goes beyond my understanding.
La 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 la.
Then I sent for the police. I telephoned the day. The police were an awful time of coming. I sent for the police, but sorry for to say, the police never came. They sent the morning. But she knocked her. Boy, the crafter, payroll for the office on the high street. But still I felt she should be telling it's no a lassie's job. I wouldn't hear on the beat in my street. Then I sent for the fairman. I telephoned the day. The fairman was an awful time of coming. I sent for the fair man, but sorry for to say, the fair man never came.
There's a woman!
Well, her shoes were, and her blues were, the very best and taffy or the bidden. But all I did was ask her, had her feet or stayed at home? The next I gave was I was in the middle.
La 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 la.
Then I prayed to God Almighty. I prayed to Him that the good Lord was an awful time a coming. I prayed to God Almighty and glory, glory, the good Almighty came. She was so she had to do me. Said, my lad, you won't need listen, you're no learning. So here's a little lesson, boy, you're coming back again. Because I've got the brilliant woman who wrote it sitting in the front row here, Miss Nancy Nicolson.
Hey!
If you want to hear more of Nancy, well, she sings everywhere. Well, she's got a great book out just now, right?
She's sent a woman.
And it's called They Sent a Woman. It's a collected songs of Nancy Nicolson. It's a great book. It's got stories about here, when she was in the schools teaching the kids, lots of things, really good. Plus, lots of songs and the music, you can maybe talk to. And it's Grace Notes publication.
And I'm sorry, it's sold out.
It's sold out!
That means we've all got a first edition then.
And there's some wonderful photographs in it too.
Oh,
Fabulous.
Who took them?
Thank you very much.
That was a wonderful rendition.
Thanks very much, Nancy.
And you did a man to sing.
For a man, yeah.
Nancy,